have failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
Done, Detective. My robots have finished their noble task and filled the city with my riddles. Explore. Enjoy. It is done. It is done. 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 Enjoy. Fail to solve them. Fall into self-loathing and despair. End it all by plunging into the dark yet welcoming waters of the bay. Fail to solve them.
City. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
He's broken bones? Look at this guy! He's broken bones he didn't even know he had! You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us!
I get so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us!
Voice calibration complete.
Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight.
I need to pick a target before giving an order. He won't follow my orders while he's busy.
Make sure that robot arm shut down.
Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it?
Maybe not, but he could be more
useful. The voice synthesizer won't work while he's busy with something else.
Not understand.
Oh, I'll kill the old bastard, don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know?
Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job.
Check the readings on the energy cell.
Got it.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Check the readings on the energy cell.
Affirmative.
Get back in the fight! We're busy here!
Readings all green.
Stagg can't help you now. Find him, then! Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp!
Oh, God, where is he? Nothing here!
He'll be fine if we keep it tight and work together!
Take position by the lower centrifuge.
Yes, sir.
Too busy. He won't listen to my orders.
There's something moving down there! He's in the fort! We're getting away!
I've still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Subject the biolab team down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloud burst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding? I can't leave without questioning Stag. Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Come here!
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst! Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you have one.
No, of...
Won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Identification confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Stagg. Identification confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Stagg.
Simon Stagg, open.
Identification confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Stagg.